going to drop into sacred practice and drop into sacred sound and drop into sacred frequency and drop into sacred truth and drop into who you are. And this is a practice. This is not a get it right. And there's room for everyone to stretch just a little bit into whoever they choose, want, or that sweet little impulse. So this is a practice of not making sound until you feel the impulse. This is a practice of feeling the totality of who you are. This is a practice of meditating for 30 years right now. Because it's a practice outside of time and space. This is a practice of going on the third road inward. This is a practice of rising your own sacred body energy, your kundalini, or whatever word you want to use. It doesn't really matter. This is a practice of tapping into the fullness of who you really are and filling up a little bigger and a little bolder. This is a practice of facing divinity, facing shadow, facing deliciousness, facing tears, facing whatever is present within you as full, and facing whatever shows up in the room. This is like the deepest medicine work that you're holding for yourself and for each other. This is like the softest honoring of a brand new born baby. Like your friend asked you to go to a birth and how you would honor that. And this is the practice of a death of your ideas, your stories, your ego, not forever, not for that anything's wrong, nothing's wrong with your ego, but it sits quietly aside and watches from the sidelines. There's a practice of not letting your ego be the guiding force for where we go tonight on this magic carpet ride of sound frequency.